on celebrates the 50th anniversary of the landing on the moon.
Upon the earth, they watched a man named Adam.